They're at the post. They're off. Dubawi Heights and Malibu Pier broke both broke well. Celtic Princess in the center, and there goes Celtic Princess to take over the lead. Restless Soul and Turning Topper next, then Cozy Rosie and Eclair de Lune, and the early trailer is Madeira Castaña. Into the clubhouse turn, and Celtic Princess will cross over and set the pace from Dubawi Heights and Malibu Pier. Celtic Princess leads by a length and a half. Dubawi Heights close to the pace today, tracks in second. Malibu Pier is three deep in third and a length and three quarters off the lead. Then comes Restless Soul. She races in fourth with three and a half to come, two and a half more to Turning Top. Then comes Cozy Rosie, guided to the center of the turf course by Mike Smith, now seven lengths behind. Eclair de Lune stays at the rail, three and a half back to the trailer. Madeira Castaña as they run up the backstretch. In the 45th, Gamely Stakes and Celtic Princess trying to slow it down. Celtic Princess in a gallop past the half-mile pole. She leads by a length and a half from Dubawi Heights, who continues to track from second. Restless Soul moves through at the rail. She's alongside Malibu Pier. The two of them are two from the front. Cozy Rosie and Turning Top have four lengths to make up. Madeira Castaña moves up from the back of the pack outside of Cozy Rosie. Eclair de Lune is now the trailer. They run to the top of the stretch. No change in the top two. Celtic Princess leads three quarters of a length over Dubawi Heights, who has not been asked to go yet. Malibu Pier is asked to run after the front runners. Then Cozy Rosie, Celtic Princess. Final furlong still there. Dubawi Heights is set down. Cozy Rosie still three from the front, but closing a bit. Restless Soul. Dubawi Heights at the throat latch of Celtic Princess. Celtic Princess, Dubawi Heights, gonna be a nose, Dubawi Heights! The 45th Gamely Stakes goes to Joel Rosario and Dubawi Heights over Celtic Princess. Cozy Rosie third, Restless Soul finish fourth.